English time. English time. So our English books on. Okay. So today we want to construct 8 sentences.
Thicker School for the Blind is a visually impaired learning institute which takes care of learners who have got some vision problem.
We don't give them any special curriculum. It is the same education. So the main aim here is to equip them with necessary knowledge, skill, and attitudes that they need in life. In our last lesson, we talked about occupations and jobs people do. Getting Braille books is quite a big challenge. You cannot just go and buy a Braille book. You will not easily find them in the bookshop.
Getting information was a very difficult thing. Even reading the newspapers and so forth, it was a challenge because we could not access such information.
Very good. One clap for Teddy. Very good.
INABLE is an ungovernmental organization which was started to provide accessible technology to learners who are visually impaired in Kenya. So the new technology is enabling our learners to get more information.
What am I holding here?
A Chromebook.
A Chromebook?
Yes.
Why do you think we have brought in these Chromebooks?
To read online.
To read online, another use? You are all right. This is a tool that is gonna help you during your classwork. Are we together?
Yes.
Are we together?
Yes.
Are we happy?
Yes.
All right.
It has really opened the doors which had been closed. Information which had not been easier to get, we can get it. It has opened the information and taken care of things which we could not get access to before. It really matters to us. It's really a very, very important thing to us.
Are we together?
Yes.
Are we together?
Yes.
Very good.
Now, we are doing almost everything online.
It helps us in doing more activities.
We are able to get more information through searching.
In the books, if I'm looking for something, it takes time, but in the computer, I just type and find it.
Whenever the world is moving, everybody takes his or her part to ensure that also people with disability move with the world.
People with visual impairment, with the new technology, given the opportunity, they can do very well.